responsibility for that here at this table. That's the first thing we have to admit. And this is one of the reasons why I have stepped into this race as the educator, so to speak, is because I want the power to make the change that's necessary. I think that Senator Hawk is right. We have a number of facilities here in this city that are underutilized that we can make better use of. I think about places like the Dixwell-Newhallville Senior Citizen Center that provides support to seniors. I don't think that they're adequately funded nearly the amount of money that they need. I was happy to see those seniors in the back of the Dixwell Plaza the other day boarding a charter bus on their way out to Massachusetts. I think that's very important that we do everything as a city to provide